We've got a young female genet here. She's 2 years old. Her name is Mango. She's been with us since she was a baby. She was picked up close by and brought to us, and Carol raised her. And she's now pretty ready to be rehabilitated back to the wild again. So we're moving her out of her cage. Before we take her out, we're just going to give her a flea treatment so that she's free of fleas. They pick up fleas in the environment all the time. So in a situation like this, we've got to monitor the parasite load that she carries, external and internal parasites. And so we'll put this on her. It's a product called Advantage, which is used on cats. It's not effective against ticks, only against fleas. And we need to deflea her every now and again. So she's on her way off to Thula Thula up in Zululand, where she's going to be rehabilitated and become a wild, free-ranging genet. Absolutely wonderful, and a wonderful experience for us to have gone through this time with her and to know she's going to be free now. So we're going to catch her, put the anti-flea treatment on, stick her in this transport box, and she'll be on her way up to Zululand.